How to hard factory reset ASUS router. Occasionally, you may not be able to enter router settings page and fix it by pressing the reset button, but you can use the pair button to reset your router to restore factory default settings. Reset methods differ from different models. Please visit ASUS Support website and find the corresponding method for your router first. We will show you to hard factory reset for methods 3 and 4 in this video. Let's try Lyra Trio for method 3. First, unplug the router. Find the pair button on your router. Press and hold the pair button and plug in the power adapter. Release the pair button after an LED light starts to flash in red color. The LED light turns to blue when the reset is complete. The router will automatically reboot. Method 4. We will take Lyra Voice for example for method 4. First, turn off the router. Press and hold the set button and turn the power on. After 6 seconds, LED light is flashing in purple color. Release the set button after LED light starts to flash in red color. The router will automatically reboot. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS Support channel. Like the video and share your comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.